Hey guys, welcome back to Short Productions with another video. So in this video, I'm going to be reacting to YouTube Rewind 2016. The ultimate challenge. Okay, so I'm going to be setting a goal to hit 230 subs by end of this month. And if you'll do that, you know what? I'll hold a giveaway. It's procedural, be simple as shit. You just need to comment down and be subscribed. Just comment and I'll subscribe it. That's only after hit 230 subscribers. You know, my past goal is just I've never accomplished things. I want to hit 230 subscribers by the end of this month. I'm trying my best this time. If you're new around here, please smash that subscribe button. And even destroy the like button. And if you have already subscribed, bang the bell button. That's what you make us do, YouTube. Please, I hope you all enjoy this reaction. Let's just tattoos look like The Rock. And he opens that pouch. Rock also made a channel, yeah. Bring it.
Bring it.
I guess you're right. Dan and Phil, whoa. I don't know who she is. I just can't remember those dudes' name. Those are the Pokemon dudes, I guess. Oh yeah, see. Everybody's playing Pokemon Go. Dan and Phil again. It's a diamond play button, looks like. Which challenge could this be? I've seen so many people. Oh, that was Deji and Ali walking. Is that Watson? Is that the Captain Watson inside? Yeah, it's him. And then there's Ollie White to press the button. I'm just so late. Oh, that's Timothy Osabi production. Scott Sterling. Scott Sterling. Okay, see, nice stat. Oh, bro. Now those people come who I don't know. I just don't know. I don't even know one. But the song's quite good. If you know that guy who's singing, please write down the song and in the comment, like, just write down Bartbaker, yes. Oh, dude, perfect. The full team. PewDiePie, my favorite YouTuber. KSI and Casper Lee. They came up with a movie. Oh, Running Man Challenge. Oh, Hola Soy Human. Shit, I didn't realize that. Scott Sterling. Light up. What? What a mashup. Oh. That was a dab. Another dab. PPAP. Is that. Wait. What's that damn TDM? I missed it. Markiplier. Was that Banners Gaming? Jacksepticeye on top right, Pixalie, and then that was Deji and one more person. I just can't realize it was. Oh my god. Oh, so in this cube there were these people. Oh, water bottle flip! Wasn't this the guy who did it like the first time on that table? Yeah, and that's closer. That was the 100 layers challenge, that nail polish. You think a bottle flip? I don't know what these people are there for. That's closer for sure. That's how I think closer starts or ends. No, starts. Dabs! You gotta say, he'll do it. I guess he'll do it. That shadow looks just so fake on everybody's face. Like in the end, you know, these, no, it's just fake. Oh, that's a nice thing they did. Oh, obviously Superwoman gets the biggest part in the full thing, I guess. She won't have a small part. If it's like slow motion and even opening it, she's still got a big part. But like, sorry, light up and even close. Light up and closer, like three songs mixture. I like the thing that even the pillows have like this red cotton inside. Look, just look. Superwoman again, the biggest part. She's just dancing. Oh, unbox therapy. See, Superwoman. Biggest part of the full thing. Superwoman. Just look, Superwoman gets everything. KSI, Casperly. Everybody's there. Oh, that was it. Well, that was quite interesting. I think this is... I like this actually more than the older ones. I'm sure all of you like most of my subscribers like the older one. Everybody like the old one. I just don't know why I like this one more. Like, you know, maybe because this is new and the songs and all. Because when you move back to that one, the songs are just old and then just don't feel like hearing them again and again. Like, watch me with, like, Silent O. Watch me rip, watch that song. And then even such old songs are there in that. If you all didn't realize the closer part when you saw on that person's nail, like there was this much nail polish, that was the 100 layers challenge. That was like an Easter egg. And I think the thing on PewDiePie is a watch. It turned from like 15 when he was like picking up the, when he caught that time it became 15 on his watch. And then when he pressed the button, it became, I mean, it was 16 when he caught it, and then when he pressed the button, it became 15. So like maybe it's 16 to 15, I'm just guessing. I don't know really. I'm not sure about it. If you must have realized that recently, I'm just, the sub count has become like, it's like just zero. I mean, not sub count, I mean the views. Views have just not been getting any views that lately. Like 40 views, that's so bad for me actually. I end up with like 80 views on all my videos now. But now just this video which I've uploaded recently, it just didn't blow up as much as I wanted it to. It's like a glitch on YouTube. If you have seen other people upload, some people have even like, YouTube has deleted some people's channel. Oh my god. Maybe because I kept it near the speaker, that's why. But hope you all enjoyed this video, and if you all enjoyed, please destroy the like button. Literally destroy the like button. And if you're new around here, please subscribe. Let's have a goal of 230 subscribers, and there'll be a giveaway. And I am also gonna be trying to do daily videos, if you all do that. Until next time, see ya.